The name of our project is Aero Mouse. It is a wireless mouse which can work without any surface. We can control the mouse pointer by moving this Aero Mouse in 3D space like this. We have kept two tactile buttons to mimic the left click and right click of the mouse. For using the mouse, we have created a driver based on Java which has to be installed first.
Now let's talk about the circuit. At the heart of our circuit, we have an Atmega 32 microcontroller. For motion tracking, we have used a MPU6050 6-axis gyro and accelerometer. For communication with our PC, we have used AC05 Bluetooth module. We have also a 9-volt battery, which we will use to power our device, and a buck converter to convert the 9-volt battery into 5-volt. We also have two buttons for mouse clicks and a power switch button. Okay, now let's see our Aero Mouse into action.
To use Aero Mouse, first we need to make sure that our driver is on. And then we need to turn on our Aero Mouse. As you can see, our Aero Mouse is connected to the laptop and it's working. If I move the mouse left and right, you can see the cursor is also moving left and right. And if I move the mouse up and down, you can see the cursor is moving up and down. Now let's check if our left click is working. You can see we can minimize the windows. Let's test our right click too. We can also drag any window using this mouse. Let's try to draw some lines in paint. As you can see, if you hold the mouse steadily, you can draw a perfect straight line using this mouse. Now I'm trying to draw the flag of our country. And now it's time to color them. Let's select the green color. And now let's select the red color and color it. So there you go. This was our project, Aero Mouse. We want to thank our course teachers for supervising our project. And we also want to thank all of our friends who helped us during the project. And thanks for watching.